We're gathered here today not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather to celebrate a bond of love that already exists between Rita and Jeff. And it's a bond that, of course, will no doubt to continue to flourish over the years. Having become the friend, confidant, and companion that the other needs is the true beauty of two people coming together in marriage. I'd encourage you both to confide each other, look for the very best in your partner, and always lean towards compromise.
Jeff.
Give you this ring.
To wear with love and joy. As a ring has no end.
Neither shall my love for you.
I choose you. To be my wife. This day and forevermore.
While Rita and Jeff, you've come together today in the presence of these witnesses. You've declared your love and commitment to one another by the sharing of vows and the exchanging of rings. It gives me great pleasure to declare you legally married. I now declare you husband and wife. Jeff, please kiss your beautiful bride.
Rita 呢，在我眼里，在大家眼里，应该是一个非常非常非常好的甜酷 girl， 脾气一级棒。这些年呢，忍了我不少，简直就是人美心善，天仙下凡。就像他今天 ，OK。Jeff 呢，在我印象中是一个不折不扣的冷酷大学霸，时刻智商和理智在线。但是就是这么一个高冷的 boy， 也有他非常温柔的一面，然后一直用他自己的方式去宠爱着 Rita。两个人一动一静，非常互补，简直是天作之合。天底下多数情侣一样，他们有过欢乐，也有过争吵，但今天他们携手走进了人生的下一个阶段。我相信是爱、信任和他们彼此对未来的信心，使他们走到了今天，然后他们的爱情终于开花结果。作为你的好朋友呢，我希望你可以一直被宠爱，然后也希望你可以跟 Jeff 一辈子相濡以沫，幸福快乐，白头偕老。